There are certain conditions that can be very painful, like a kidney stone, a bladder infection, or an enlarged prostate. What do you do? Where do you go? Well, in a moment, we'll meet someone who will shed some light on some of these ailments.
East Jefferson General Hospital presents Healthy Lifestyles.
Welcome to Healthy Lifestyles. I'm Ramona Tyler, and my guest today is Dr. Walter Levy, a urologist here at East Jefferson General Hospital. Welcome.
Thank you, Ramona.
Now, Dr. Levy, there are so many things we could talk about here, but let's talk about kidney stones. What are kidney stones and how are they treated?
Kidney stones are crystallizations that occur in the kidney. They can be of many different types. Primarily, they're calcium-based in this neck of the woods. They can be treated by shock waves administered externally. They can be treated by a variety of scopes and lasers to break up the stone and remove them. And hopefully, you can pass the stone without any surgical intervention, as most 85% of the patients can do.
And what new technology is being used here at East Jefferson General Hospital in treating prostate and other types of urological cancers?
We have state-of-the-art technology at East Jefferson in the fields of diagnostics, in the field of surgery, and in the field of radiation therapy. And most importantly, we have the physicians, the competent physicians, who can deliver this care to the best interests of the patients, the urologists, the radiation oncologists, the medical oncologists, and the radiologists.
Thanks, Dr. Levy. If you would like more information or if you need to find a urologist, call HealthFinder at 456-5000. Thanks for watching.